Oh, where's the little cup that we used before?
What are you doing?
Oh, it got taken out.
Yeah? What do we got? What are we making there?
I can't get that, Kurt.
This is test number 4, sugar cookie.
Sugar cookie? Yeah. What's the special ingredient? I'll get it, honey.
Sugar.
Sugar. What can't you get, hon?
That cup up there.
That cup up there?
Hurry up!
Yes, I'm hurrying.
Hurry. You made it!
It's right there underneath the door.
Oh, I thought I was going to do that. I thought I was going to do that.
No.
That's really, really, really not good.
I would say this less mushy than it was last time because it was so mushy earlier. I had to put a little bit more flour. So I can handle it.
Wow.
So,
you can see it.
We just have to remember that if we do decide to do the sugar instead of the confectioner, then not to melt the butter.
I didn't melt it. I warmed it a little too much.
What do you got there, Mom?
I've got all my girls.
Oh!
Let's zoom into the girls.
The favorite.
Which is the right girl?
Remind me.
Which is the right girl?
Then.
Why don't we do it tonight?
Which one is the...
I got a checkbook. I mean, they're old as the hills. I got a checkbook.
Which is the right girl?
I don't have anything more camera worthy.
I was looking at the girls, not you. Which girl is it?
This is the one that looks.
I mean,
like
zoom in. Hold it up.
But it turns the blonde.
Let's
in the summertime, it turns the blonde.
Really?
Hold
yeah,
her up.
But I'll just read that.
It just fades?
They all fade. After time, they'll fade some.
Yeah.
Like this one was darker blonde? Than my hair to begin with. This one actually turned blonde looking the other time I did it.
Oh, no.
In the summertime.
Are you trying to try rolling out some too?
I'm rolling them.
She
don't have
anything else camera work.
Happy.
I think she's getting pretty used to it.
She got a little better. She wasn't so good the last time. She
I didn't want you already had the stupid film on, and I didn't want to look just really ignorant.
Turn that off.
I have to tell you before you start filming.
Mike,
I don't
that
like
was
it.
Wrong.
What?
You okay?
Yeah, I almost tripped on the truck.
We'll be like, shake. Woo, turn on the
camera. It'll be our own Blair Witch project, huh?
Zooming right in there, look at that dough.
On the game.
Whoa, it's all ugly.
Oh my god.
I thought it was. It felt a lot.
It's like cake mix.
That's exactly how it was last time when we did it too.
Was it? Same way?
I think this one's a little more mushy.
I'm kind of thinking batch number 2 might be just fine the way it is. But we'll have to see.
Sprinkle
it's like Play-Doh.
Like I said, remember not to melt the butter.
Yeah, Kurt, don't melt the butter.
Yes, darling. It was all my fault, huh? Was it my fault, dear? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The microwave was too high.
Yes.
It wasn't high enough the first time.
See, we got this great video camera, Mom, for the game.
We missed the Elmer Fudd one.
What do you mean you're not playing? Wait a minute, filming the whole game? No, just the funny parts. We did that last night and you didn't complain.
I didn't generally get filmed. I don't want to be filmed.
You didn't generally get filmed? I got a bunch of film of you.
Uh-huh.
You don't like to be filmed.
Enough wine.
Oh, that's true. We gotta wind you up.
Well, get some wine out first.
Get some wine out.
Wine,
should be all better.
Some wine.
Do not try this at home, kid.
What, Dad?
You got something to say for the camera?
No.
No?
No.
Well, sing a little song for us.
Ah.
Come on.
Nope.
What kind of song do you want to sing for us?
Nothing.
Come
say
on.
Say something for your future cousins.
Yeah, sing a good song. Sing a little ditty. Sing, I miss this flower girl. Huh? Try it. Let's hear it. Okay.
You guys better remember me later.
Come on. Well, how much money do you have?
She lost a dollar you gave her.
Did she? Well, I gave her two of them, so.
She only had $1 to show me, so. Then we were at the store, and she's like, where's my money?
Oh, no, lost your money? How much money you got left?
$1.
$1?
Oh, my God, this is so hard.
That's all your riches? Are you camera shy?
What? Bro, too soft.
Well, I guess you can switch them all back and do them.
You're broke.
Stop looking at her. Stop filming our humiliation.
Look at the cookies. Let's get a close up.
Oh, you put sprinkles on those, Sherry.
Ooh, you can do that.
This can be our test.
Don't you put those on after?
No, you put
it on and it can actually melt.
Yeah, it goes into it.
Oh, okay.
We had the ribs and pork again.
You want some sprinkles?
Ribs
come
and
here.
Roast beef again.
Bring your chair.
Chair.
You have to sing a song while you're doing this. Like, working on the railroad. Do you know that one?
I'm working on the cookies.
Ready? Let's hear you sing it.
Okay.
Working on the
railroad. Just go like that and do a couple of them, okay?
All right, sing it.
That's how it looks nice.
Sing a song. You have to sing a song while you're doing it. Come on. You're not singing. You can make those little sprinkles in an A. You just drop them on there really slowly.
Huh?
Line them up as an A.
No.
Let's
go,
I'm a little teacup, short and sweet. Come on, sing!
Did you say peacock or teacup?
Peacock. You said peacock.
Sing for me.
Don't make her knock the sprinkles over. I don't want the sprinkles to be knocked.
You're not singing, Trisha. Sing.
Well, maybe it's almost better to do the balls and then test them out.
Hey, I sung on this thing. I sound horrible. People are gonna be laughing at me later. I watched some of that video last night. I was like, oh my gosh.
What video? The
video? Yeah, I was like, oh holy cow.
The thing that you say?
Yeah, just listening to my voice enough to drive you crazy.
It would have been so hilarious to get that Elmer Fudd yesterday.
Rascally, what?
I just pressed it down.
Well, give us your tractor impression.
No.
Come on.
No. I'm gonna suck your blood.
I want to suck your blood.
She didn't say it with style.
Well, I don't remember how it sounded like.
How about Elvis? Give us an Elvis. Hey, that's a song you can sing for us. Ready? Ain't nothing but a hound dog. Crying all the time. Come on.
That's all I know. That's
sing it with me. Come on. Sing it with me.
She's like, I don't know that song.
Just say, I ain't nothing but a hell no.
Oh, yes, you know. Crying it's on Stitch.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
Stitch.
I love these on Stitch.
You love it?
Yeah. It's really cute movie.
Oh, they're getting flattened. The process of flattening out the mushy cookies. Whoops! They kind of came up there.
Came up where?
Right there. There's a little corner that's up.
It's fine.
Oh, they've changed shape. And round?
Well, we can...
Oh, it's a trick. No more cutting them out. They're too sticky, huh?
Yeah.
They're kind of like pancake mix. They're little pancakes.
Maybe we should deep fry them then.
There you go. Deep fried
cookies.
the new
we
style.
Could sell that.
That's right, it might be the best cookie ever.
Yeah. Most unhealthy cookie ever.
Because sugar alone is not enough for us.
That's the last batch of source bread. Right, Rose.
So what do we think? We think this batch is going to be a success?
I don't know yet. I hope so.
Hopefully.
I'm thinking batch 2 might be the one.
The thick one?
Yeah, but just, you know, cut them thinner.
We cut them in half.
Roll them thinner.
Getting bigger and bigger.
This is like the Food Network. You're not giving us a good description of what you're doing. So come on. Tell us what's going on now.
I'm rolling them into balls.
Okay.
But they keep cracking them. Yes. So they're crack balls.
Crack balls. Did you preheat your oven?
It's on.
Where did we preheat the oven to?
375.
Michelle is smashing the balls.
So.
The dough balls.
Dough balls. So you first roll them into dough balls. We're gonna put this on YouTube, you know, so people can learn how to cook sugar cookies. So
YouTube. Oh.
So you gotta explain what's going on here with these cookies.
This is the next We're giving YouTube. That tons of love.
Tender love and care is that what it takes? Mom, do you have something to say to the YouTube people? She's kind of on back there to say no words.
That's what she's afraid of that one man.
This is what happens when you let Asian people cook.
Bake?
We don't know how to bake.
We do.
You get pancake cookies?
Yes.
Look at that yummy butter, though. You can always lick the butter off the thing, huh? What do you think about the cookies? You think they're coming out good?
Yeah.
What do they taste like? Huh?
I don't know.
You don't know? You had 50 of them. You should know what they taste like. How many cookies did you have?
No more. Not on these. We want to try them like that first.
How many cookies did you have?
Two.
Two? Are you fibbing? Yeah. How many cookies did you have today?
Two.
How many did you have this morning?
One. I don't remember.
Didn't you have more than one? How many? 10? 10 cookies?
No.
9?
No.
3?
Here's a T for Trisha.
To say Uncle Kurt, I'm not the one who packed them away into the bedroom. I know where you kept them. No.
Gia decided that cooking was not that fun after all.
No, I'm not a cookie maker.
She's focusing on, what do we got there?
No more.
Hairs. Oh, where'd you get those? Did you buy that while you were up?
Yeah, because I didn't know what kind of hair I had.
Yeah.
Here, tea for Trisha.
Oh, there's a tea.
You can have your own cookie.
It's a Trisha cookie.
Here. Will it go in the corner?
Can I put sprinkles on mine?
Can I put sprinkles on mine?
No, you cannot. Not sticking. It doesn't want Trisha to eat it.
So that grabbed me.
Wait, okay. A little bit more.
All right, tell YouTube Land goodbye. Goodbye.
Tell Kirkland to say goodbye.
No, that's you.
Goodbye, Kirkland.
Give us a wave or a kiss or something. Go. Mwah. There we go. Okay, say it. Come on. Come on, say bye.